Alright guys, we're back. Let's play East Origins. Where we left off, we had ran and finally found Lady Rhea. She told us where Lady Phenom was being held. And now that she sold the rest, she is trying to do. Why am I getting mutilated by freaking termites? Wow, oh my Jesus! What the hell? How did he not die? You're destroying my people. Wow. That's nuts. Destroying my HP for ow! Frickin' termites. Oh my gosh. Oh, really? Termites. And they're jumping! Oh my god. Wow! I just got totally decimated by some termites. Alright, I guess we're running back. Run. Termites, leave me alone. Leave me be. Oh my gosh. That's all up there. Oh my god! Why? Why did they cheat? Now I'm getting bombed by this bomb. That's nuts. I mean, this place stays as is, super ultra up level. Like, you gotta be like level 36 just to like be decimated by this one sand dungeon. Go, you're gonna go. Run. Run your body might. Don't let the termites stop you. Night off termites. Ow, ow! And it's closed again. bone. Chonga. Jimmy Chongas. Whoa, that's scary. Flying termites. Not like that. Run. Run. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I hit it. What does that do? No, stop it! Dude, stop me. Why? Oh, why? Why did I do this? I was just about to hit space to try and pour it back, and I freaking bombarded it. I didn't hit a button, and it freaking hit me with just looking at me apparently. And they're super powerful, like, really. Oh my god! Alright guys, I'll see you later.